If you're thinking about purchasing an Elebia hook, you probably have a lot of questions. How do you maintain it? Can it stand up to an extremely harsh environment? What if it breaks? Today, Elebia Hook Certified Service Technician Cody answers the questions you have about the care and maintenance of your hook.
Cody Mathis, been servicing the Elebia product for 10 years. Roughly got probably 10,000 services under my belt at this point. We're the sole service and are the sole service center in the United States and North America for the Elebia auto hook. Housekeeping, so to say, it's blowing the unit out, off, cleaning the magnet regularly, greasing the top link, the basket, just making sure the magnet and all of your openings here for the, to where the hook moves up and down is free of debris. Taking a pneumatic air hose, blow it out, clean the battery case out, make sure your batteries are stored properly. Inspections are on an annual basis. We recommend the end user send the hook back to us on an annual basis for full teardown, reassembly, and repair if necessary, and then we recertify by load testing. As part of a daily routine, a daily inspection, pre-use inspection, you'd want to go through and look at all your lift points, make sure there's no visible wear. Wear in the top link, wear in the hook, functionality, run it through a function test, make sure it opens and closes. You know, making sure that your hook openings are free of debris, you know, your magnet's free of debris, making sure your battery's fully charged before you start your day. The centrifugal clutch. When we get one unit back for an annual inspection, we automatically swap the clutch out to prevent premature wear the next time it goes in the field. If the clutch fails or begins to fail, it will start showing signs. If it starts showing signs, it means the hook will not fully open or close on its own. You can go through a couple of measures by hand, is pushing and pulling on the hook to see if it moves. If it does, you're starting to show signs of clutch failure. Call me immediately, schedule a service, get it in so we can get it back to you. Availability of replacement parts. We at Mozella, we stock all replacement components. We keep a stock level on all components for these auto hooks. Even from, you know, if you want to swap out the configuration to something different, we can do that. The serviceable parts on the inside, we can do that. Replacement hooks, magnets, batteries, buttons, and circuit boards. There's really no difference between environments other than the housekeeping, making sure the hook is free of debris. They might show signs of heat wear, which just means the paint, you know, starts to fade. You might start seeing some of the faces of the battery starting to melt or deform, and the button. If a customer has more, you know, say mill grime in their facility, and then there's a wet environment, so say you're more northern regions, you'll start to see more caking of mill dust. Again, as long as you blow it out before every shift, you're fine. These Elebia auto hooks fall under ASME B3010 and B3020. When a unit comes in for an annual inspection, we recertify that by load testing. If you have a request to have one serviced, Mozella offers full sales to service, spare parts. You would send it to our Nashville location. In the United States, to my knowledge, there is no one else that can certifiably service these hooks. Experience is what led me into being certified with servicing and repairing these auto hooks. Working through changes over the years just to upgrade and be able to reconfigure the unit to make it fit this application in the steel industry better. The hooks were originally designed for ports, the port industry, with super sack spreader beams. Mozella implemented the hooks into the steel industry and continue to do so. Typically the turnaround time from the day that I receive it from the customer is a week. Depending on if it needs a complete overhaul, that may take a couple of weeks. It does take quite a few hours to completely re-overhaul one to make sure that it's put together properly. The parts are replaceable. If your top link wears, your bottom hook wears, any component on this that wears, it can be replaced. It can continue its life. I mean, it may get some new components. There's a couple dozen units that I've had in the field for 10 years. I've serviced them every year, done the annuals on them every year. They last. You're gonna have your clutch wear. You're gonna have your battery wear. You're gonna have your component wear. But they can be serviced. No matter what the part is on the hook, it can be replaced. It's worth the investment to buy one.
Elebia hooks are a long-lasting, relatively maintenance-free safe tool that you can use to keep your workers away from a load. Contact Mozilla's Lifting and Rigging Division to learn more. If you found this video useful, informative, entertaining, or you just feel like being friendly, then hit that like button so we can get this information out to everyone who needs it. Subscribe and hit the bell so you never miss a video. If you have a question, drop it in the comments so we can get you an answer. Remember, safe rigging is smart rigging. My name is Ben, and stay safe out there.